Hey, brothers and sisters. This is Brother Patrick, your favorite brother from another mother. Just worshiping the Lord here. I thought I would invite you guys to join me in a little worship as the Lord is leading me to worship Him, celebrating one of the best part of the gospel, the first part of the gospel, that our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach, was born of a virgin. Hallelujah. And I'm just worshiping Him right now with some anointed songs that celebrate His birth. Glory in excelsis Deo, and it's Latin for glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah. Let's worship Him.
Excelsis Deo.
Hallelujah. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah. Bless His holy name, brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters, hallelujah. Peace on earth and goodwill toward all men. Hallelujah. From the Gospel of Luke. Glory to God. Sing it. Glory to God in the highest. He's El Elyon, the Most High God. Glory to God. Glory to God in the highest. Glory. Praise Him. Glory to God. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God in the highest. Glory to God. Cry out to Him. Glory to God in the highest. He is El Elyon, the Most High God. He's in the highest. Highest position of above His creation. Hallelujah. Praise God. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. Worship Him. Worship Him. Shout out glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah to the Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, those angels announced His birth. The Lord would ascend with the voice of the archangel and the trump of God for the rapture.
The herald angels sing glory to the newborn King,
yes.
Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled.
Written by Charles Wesley.
Nations rise, join the triumph of the skies with angelic hosts. Proclaim Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing glory to the newborn King.
Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, I think about all those people who are condemning all this Judaizing and all this nonsense on YouTube. That's straight from the pit of hell. Trying to deny the virgin birth, trying to downplay the greatness and the glory that God became a man and dwelt among us, and we beheld His glory. Hallelujah, it's part of the gospel. If Jesus wasn't born of a virgin, He's not the Son of God, but He was born of a virgin. Hallelujah. Don't let this, the same people that fought against the Apostle Paul, they're trying to deny that Jesus was the Christ, deny that He was came in and born in the flesh. It's the spirit of Antichrist. Why He laid His glory by, that's what He did. For us, He did it for us. Listen to the words of his songs like this, brothers and sisters. Gives the gospel. You hear what he's saying? The problem is today, the biggest problem in this Laodicean last day church, people don't even know the word of God, brothers and sisters. They don't even know the word of God. That's why they're caught up with all these Judaizers, saying you got to say, pronounce the Lord's name in Hebrew with, is it the Yeshua or Yahuwah, all this different stuff. His name, Jesus' name, literally translated in English, is what we call Joshua. It's the same name as Joshua from the Old Testament. That's the name. As a matter of fact, we don't have to have all this, be able to speak Aramaic and Hebrew and all this to be saved. And number two, all these people trying to celebrate the Old Testament feast, when Hebrews tells us they're a shadow of the very things to come. As Jesus said, he fulfilled the law. Brothers and sisters, don't get caught up in these things. Get caught up in celebrating Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's continue. I want to go back. I want to celebrate. These songs give the good thing about the old hymnals, even though I love modern songs, I love old hymnals when they're anointed. This is anointed. This is an anointed CD that I have here that I bought a long time ago. Vineyard Christmas. Very anointed. And those old songs are filled with the correct theology. Hallelujah. Let's worship the Lord some more. Yes. Hallelujah. The creation replies. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Glory. That's glory in Latin. He's saying glory to God in the highest. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God in the highest. You know, it's from the, back there when the angels announced the birth of Christ to the shepherds in the field in Bethlehem. Who did the Lord go to? Shepherds. Jesus is the good shepherd. Who did God tell first? Did he go tell Herod in the palace? No, God didn't do that. Did God send messengers to the priest, to the high priest and all that? No. Jesus was born in a manger. He was laid in swaddling clothes in a feeding trough of animals in a barn. And then the Lord sent messenger angels to the shepherds abiding in the fields with their sheep, because we are his sheep and he's a good shepherd. God doesn't do things the way you think he should. God doesn't operate according to the natural mind. That's the problem with all this nonsense on YouTube, all this old flesh. You know, those people that are into the letter of the law of the Old Testament and not the spirit of the law. The Bible says the letter of the law brings death, but the spirit of the law gives life. Stop thinking with your carnal mind and be led by the Spirit. For the Bible says, Romans 8:14, those are led by the Spirit. These are the sons of God. Hallelujah. I got to say glory to God. I can't help it. Jesus said, if the people don't do it, the rocks will cry out when he entered Jerusalem on Palm Sunday. Glory to God. Glory to God in the highest. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God in the highest. See, God knows the word God. He knows Yahweh. He knows Abba. He knows El Elyon, the Most High God. He knows El Shaddai, God Almighty. He knows all them names. He knows the great I Am. I am the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He knows who you're talking to. Hallelujah. For God knows everything. He knows how to divide the thoughts and intents of our hearts. Hebrews 4:12, talking about this, the breath of the living God, the Ruach Elohim, the breath of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God. Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you for your holy angels that proclaim and declare our Messiah for his first coming and for the rapture and for his return at the end. Angels announce it. Earth, peace on earth. Mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. We're reconciled through the cross of Christ, through the blood of Jesus. Joyful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The triumph. Join in the triumph of the sky. With angelic hosts proclaim. Proclaim it with the angels. Christ was born in Bethlehem. Hallelujah. The Son of the living God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Glory. Glory to the Lord. Glory to God in the highest. Blessed be His name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord, brothers and sisters. Give Him all the praise. Give Him all the praise, brothers and sisters. He is worthy. Our Lord Jesus is worthy. Yes. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He laid His glory by. He come down to earth here. Brothers and sisters, hallelujah. I praise the living God, brothers and sisters. Blessed be His holy name. For the Lord is worthy of all praise and glory. Hallelujah. He's worthy of all praise and glory. Praise His precious holy name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless His name, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Let's bless His holy name. I was just thinking, I don't know, I usually don't play too much music like this because sometimes it's copyrighted, you know, and the people who bought the song, not the one who wrote it, they're all gone now, but the greedy people who own it, you know, they copyrights and stuff, sometimes they block the songs in certain countries. Let's just pray. I pray that it'll be able to be heard by all people. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's adore Him. Let's honor Him. Let's worship Him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For God sent His only Son. Hallelujah. In the fullness of times, the Bible says, God sent forth His only Son. Hallelujah. That whosoever believeth in Him would not perish but have everlasting life. Thank you, Father, for giving us the Son. Come on, ye faithful. Celebrating the Christ is a matter of being faithful. You know, once in a while I get someone that says, oh, I don't like it when you keep saying hallelujah and all that. Can you imagine? Hey, if you're saved and truly saved and you got the revelation, and, you know, and don't forget that but for Christ you'd be on your way to hell. You've got to praise the Lord. You've got to praise Him. If the Spirit of God is in you, it wells up, especially when you start hearing other people praising the Lord, because His Spirit inhabits the praises of His people. Oh, yes, the fire is kindled in our hearts. The flame of the Spirit of God burns within us and kindles it, just like the disciples, our brothers in Christ, on the road to Emmaus as they were walking with the Lord. And they didn't know it was the Lord. And after they found out it was the Lord, they said, weren't our hearts not kindled in us when He spoke? Didn't our hearts burn when He spoke? Lord, just like the centurion said, said, you know, Lord, it's not lawful for you to come into the house of a Roman, but just speak the word and my servant will be healed. Just speak the word. To God, glory in the highest. Come, let us adore Him. Come, let us adore Him. Let us adore Him. Hallelujah, Lord. For Your word says You sent the word and You healed us. Hallelujah, Lord. You sent Your word, the Messiah. It's the word. We greet Thee, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless You, Lord Jesus. We greet Thee, Lord. Hallelujah. Our leader, the head of the church, the bright and morning star, the fairest of 10,000. Hallelujah, the only begotten of the Father.
The Father, now in flesh appearing.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come, let us adore him. Come, let us adore him.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Christ the Lord.
Brothers and sisters, you gotta worship him. You gotta worship him. I pray right now the spirit of the living God of worship would get a hold of you. You know the heart of David would be on you. David was a worshiper of God. Hallelujah. That's why God blessed him and let the Messiah be of his seed. Because he was a man after God's own heart. Hallelujah. Oh, bless him, adore him, honor him, worship him.
Christ the Lord.
Lord, we praise you, Lord. Father, we praise you. You know, I want, brothers and sisters, I just want you to pray with me for our brothers and sisters in Christ who are in the Middle East. I got an email, just a message just tonight from a brother there in the Middle East. You know, and there's, you know, many Christians have been run out of there. As a matter of fact, I have a friend who I've been friends with when I started in the ministry. He was a missionary. He was a missionary in the Gaza Strip. And they kept getting kicked out of there and having so much trouble. And so now he's in Egypt. He's a missionary in Egypt. Brother John is his name. John Carlock. I ask you to pray for him and his family. He's got three kids. His wife is Marcy. I ask you to pray for them. And then there's a brother, Luke, there. In Egypt, I ask you to pray for him, who's a subscriber to my videos. And all the brothers and sisters we have in Christ in the Middle East, particularly right now, brothers and sisters. You know, let's pray for them. You know, they're surrounded by all this Antichrist spirit and all this violence and evil there. We know that the return of the Lord is near. And we know that we are in dark days, you know, heading into the approach of the tribulation and the removal of the church by the grace of God. We're in the Laodicean church, the lukewarm church age. Brothers and sisters, let's not be lukewarm. I just want to encourage you guys all in Christ. I don't know what these different songs are right here. They're not, I don't have the titles on here. Let's just pray for them. All the brothers and sisters in the Middle East, okay? Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we come in agreement right now, Lord. I ask everyone watching this video who is a Christian to be in agreement with me. We pray for all of our brothers and sisters in Christ tonight, especially who are in countries that has infiltration of ISIS and jihadists, radical jihadists, even in the Philippines, on the island that I'm on. I never talk about it, but, you know, it's because I already gave my... I've been a dead man walking for a long time, brothers and sisters. It's not I who live, but Christ who lives in me. So that's why I don't usually talk about it. Sometimes I have people messaging me and talking to me about it, a few people. I believe it's Galatians 2:20 that says it's not I live, but Christ who lives in me. But I forgot now. But anyway, even on the island that I'm on, you know, it's they warn Americans not to go there to Mindanao from the American State Department. And then, of course, in the Middle East, it's even worse. But we have jihadists there where I'm at, too, in the Philippines, brothers and sisters. But I've committed myself into the hands of the Lord. Into thy hands I commit my spirit, Lord God. If it's thy will, Lord, for me to live another day on this earth, to live as Christ, to die as gain. But if it's my time to go, Lord, and you desire to take me home, so let it be. Let thy will be done, Father, as on earth as it is in heaven. Father, let thy will be done in me as it is in heaven. That's what I pray. But I pray right now for all my brothers and sisters in the Lord. Now, my friend who's a missionary, Brother John Carlott, of course, he knows, like me, he knows what he's getting into, and he's doing it as a preacher. You know, missionaries are also pastors, more than pastors. They're also really working in the office of an apostle. Planting churches and evangelizing and raising up church leaders and ordaining people and everything. A lot of people don't give them credit for that in the church world. But there's lots of Christians in the Middle East who are not pastors, you know, and they're just happen to be born in a country with all this evil going on, and we can't help which country we're born in, brothers and sisters. So let's pray for all of our brothers and sisters in Christ who are born into persecution, particularly in the Middle East, in the birth of our Savior in the Holy Land and that surrounding area. Oh, bless His name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed is He who comes in the name of the Lord. How beautiful are those who preach the gospel. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we just pray for Thy servants, all of Thy servants right now. I know I said I was going to pray. I'm going to pray for people in the Middle East, but the Lord is telling me to pray for His servants. Let's just pray for everyone that's a preacher first, brothers and sisters, as the Spirit of God is leading us. Lord, we lift up all those who are Your servants, Lord God. As I just quoted by Your Spirit from Your text, from the Bible, that says, how beautiful are those who bring the good news. Hallelujah. From Romans chapter 10. Lord, we thank You, Lord God, for Your servants, every preacher, every evangelist, pastor, teacher, elder, every apostle, every prophet, whatever capacity You use, people, missionaries, Lord, all these things. Father, I thank You for every preacher that has ever sown the word in my life and prayed for me and have been a blessing and a leader to me. And I pray and I believe everyone, and you come in agreement, and we pray the same thing together in Jesus' name. Lord, bless every minister of the gospel, Lord. In Jesus' name, Lord, we ask You to bless every Christian, Lord, particularly those who are under persecution and in persecution areas right now, in Jesus' name, Lord. Lord, we ask for, Lord, we know these things ought not be, but we know, Lord, that You have allowed Christians to be martyred since the beginning of the church. Even until today, Lord, in the Middle East, Christians are martyred every day. Father, we pray for every one of those Christians, Lord, who is in countries where they're being martyred. And Lord, I know, Lord, that You're filling them with Your Spirit, with grace, Lord God, with peace, Lord. Just pour out peace, Lord. Let them not feel any pain. Let them not feel any suffering, Lord. Let not their deaths be in vain, Lord. But let them be salt and let them be light. Let them be a beacon of light in a dark world, Lord God. Every martyr, Lord. Lord, we know that You are full of all wisdom and You know all things, Lord. Lord, we just trust You, Lord, because Your word says in Romans 8:28, all things work together for the good of those who love You, who are called according to Your purposes, Lord God. Oh, Lord, our hearts are heavy sometimes when we know that we're living in these end times, Lord, and we know the evil and the death and destruction and disparity in this world, Lord God. But Lord, we bow the knee to You, that You're on the throne. You're still on the throne. You're still the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. You are the great I Am, from everlasting to everlasting, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and Omega, Lord. And Your peace and Your joy endureth. Hallelujah, Lord. Your kingdom endureth forever and ever. Even as Your word says, weeping is endures for the night, but joy cometh in the morning. Father, we know Your plans. As You told Jeremiah, Your plans for us is to bless us and not to destroy us, Lord God. Father, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy on us, Lord. Have mercy on us, Lord, for we have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Lord, we've fallen short of Thy perfect will, Lord God. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, we thank You for Your mercy and grace, Lord, as You said. Lord, You said, 1 John 1:9, if we confess our sins, You are just and faithful to forgive us our sins and cleanse us of all unrighteousness. We thank You, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you said that we have an advocate, that we can come boldly before your throne and obtain mercy. Before your throne of grace and obtain mercy, Lord. Because of the reconciliation of the blood and the stripes of your word that became flesh and dwelt among us. Yeshua HaMashiach. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Born of a virgin. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for your Holy Spirit. Thank you for your grace and your mercy, Lord God. Lord, particularly on our brothers and sisters in the Middle East. Excuse me. Our brothers and sisters in the Middle East, Lord. And on all of your preachers, Lord. Every servant of yours in this world, Lord God. Lord, give them special grace, Lord God. Lord, give them wisdom to preach and rightly divide your word, Lord, and bring forth the gospel in due season, Lord. To bring forth all the messages that you want put out, the full gospel, the full counsel of thy word, Lord. Let it be heard from sea to shining sea, across the fruited plain, the purple mountain's majesty. Oh Lord, have mercy, Lord, on your people, Lord. You know, Lord, that we are, as you said in your word again, Lord, your brother says, I quote from the word because the Lord is leading me in always. He said in Isaiah, you know, call me to remembrance and remind me that you are but dust. Your bones are, your frame is weak and we are but dust. Remind me, the Lord said, hallelujah. Lord, forgive us, Lord, for our frames are weak and we are but dust, Lord God. We're only your creation, your servants. Lord, we can't do anything without you, Lord God. But your word says through Christ we can do all things, through Christ who strengthens us. Philippians 4:19. No, that's that says, my God will supply all of your needs according to his riches in glory. See, thank you, Lord, for being there, Lord, even for me right now, Lord. You give me the unction, Lord God. Blessed be your name, Lord God. You are the mighty God. Thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Lord, for your peace, your love, your mercy, your kindness, Lord God. Oh, Lord, that we would travail for the lost, travail for your kingdom, for your will to be done on earth as it is in heaven. Lord, fill us with a spirit of travail. Father, we praise you in the name of Jesus. Brothers and sisters, I'll let you go tonight. And I just want you to know, you know, I've been very busy with, the Lord has had me in a season of dealing with relatives right now. This month of October that we just finished, I was very busy the whole month of October. And with family. And, of course, every day I'm ministering to people from YouTube. And, of course, we've got the four orphanages and the feeding programs of 1,000 kids. So, brothers and sisters, I'm very busy with all that. And I can only make videos when I have time or when the Lord would arrest me, stop me, and say, hey, go. Lord would give me a message and send me to make a video. Otherwise, I can only make videos when I have time in my schedule, brothers and sisters. I'm so busy for the Lord. I just want you to know that. When people ask me to pray for them, I pray for them. And, you know, and I give all my heart to the body of Christ, to the ministry. I give all of God. I've given when I thought I didn't have no more, I gave more. When I thought I was finished, when I thought I couldn't take no more, the Lord strengthened me by his Spirit, brothers and sisters. I've been running on the Spirit, and my flesh has been gone a long time, brothers and sisters. As I told you earlier, I'm a dead man walking. You know, because the Bible says it, like I say, it says it's not I who live, but I believe, I keep thinking it's second Galatians chapter 2 verse 20, or maybe 2:28. But it's not me, but Christ who lives in me, you know, that dwelleth in me. It's not I who lives, but Christ who dwelleth in me. So brothers and sisters, I'm just that's where, that's why I make these videos. That's where you need to be. Of course, It's not about being perfect. Nobody's perfect. We all sin and fall short of the glory of God. And we sin, we repent, and move on, you know. 1 John 1:9. But brothers and sisters, you got to be sold out to the Lord. I'm sold out to the Lord. I doesn't, you know, I'm not a people pleaser. I don't care, you know. I pray right now that the Spirit of the Lord would get a hold of you, that you'd be in travail. In travail for the lost. In travail for His kingdom. For His will to be done in you as it is in heaven. That's it right there from the Lord. I pray that you would be in travail until the will of God for you is done in your life, in Jesus' name. That you would pass from death to life, pass from the kingdom of darkness and be translated to the kingdom of His dear Son. And that you would do His will and run the race with patience that the Lord has set before you, and strengthen the feeble knees, and not be easily stumbled by the things that beset you, the things that block your path. You wouldn't be overcome with evil, but would overcome evil with good. That you would delight in the ways of the Lord, that they might be as milk and honey upon thy tongue, and in thy heart, and in thy eyes. When thou liest down and when thou risest up, let the word of God be ever before you and ever near you, that you may be protected in the time of trouble, in the time of need, that the Lord might deliver thee from the snare of the fowler, that He might set you upon a rock and show you His salvation. Hallelujah, that the works of the Lord are forevermore. And again I say, forevermore. Rejoice in the Lord. And again I say, rejoice. For the Lord is near to those who love Him, for those who call upon His name, for those who seek a kingdom. There is one in Christ Jesus. For He has made the earth His footstool, and His enemies bow before Him. For the Ancient of Days has set about the thrones in judgment. For the day is at hand, and the hour is even near, when our Lord will come for His church. Delight thyself in the way, in the ways of the Lord, and He shall strengthen thee and deliver thee. Hallelujah. Blessed be the Lord our God. Hallelujah. For He is a mighty God. He is a mighty, mighty, mighty God. And He's worthy of all praise and glory. Hallelujah. Bless His worthy, worthy, worthy name. Bless His worthy, 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 holy name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelamasukina. Halamasuya. Yamasuya. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God in the highest. Bless you, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, the Rock of Ages. I don't know the words of that song exactly. Rock of Ages, I sing unto thee. Let me hide myself in thee. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, God bless. That last part I gave, if those of you who don't recognize it, I usually didn't say it, but recognize it. It's a prophetic utterance from the Lord for about 2 or 3 minutes there. Particularly concentrated. But God is good, brothers and sisters. God is good all the time. God is good. You can hear from the Lord. The Bible, Jesus said, the Holy Spirit will not speak of Himself, but He'll speak of those things that He hears from me. So it's in the Last Supper there in John, I believe chapter 16, 17. So the Holy Spirit speaks, and He speaks where He is. That's in the heart of the believer. Okay, brothers and sisters, God bless. I want to pray a blessing for you, and then that I'm still waiting on the video from the conference we had. It was awesome, brothers and sisters. As soon as I get it from Sister Linda, I'll load it. As soon as she gets it from Charlotte, North Carolina, she's going to load it. And then I'll get it from her and I'll load it. So praise God, brothers and sisters. Let me pray a blessing on you. Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, Lord, I speak your blessings upon your people of health, wealth, wisdom, peace, joy, and love. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, I speak it right now, that the Lord will lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And I speak right now, may the road rise to meet you. Hallelujah. May your ways be at peace. May the road be gentle and peaceful as you travail and travel in this world. Hallelujah. That the Lord be at your right hand. Hallelujah. That his spirit indwell you richly and abundantly and abounding in love. Hallelujah. Great in mercy is the Lord our God. Now, brothers and sisters, while I'm speaking, you know, I see the angel of the Lord as he appeared to Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. He has a sword in his hand. The angel of the Lord, the captain of the heavenly hosts, he's the Lord of Sabaoth, is his name. Hallelujah. For the Lord of Sabaoth is with us. For the battle is mine, saith the Lord. Hallelujah. I just saw a brilliant flash of sapphire. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I see the kingdom of heaven is coming into sight. Oh, the kingdom of heaven is near. Hallelujah. As Jesus said, if I cast out demons by the finger of God, know that the kingdom of heaven has come near thee. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. The kingdom of heaven has come near us. Hallelujah. It's nigh, even at the door, even at hand. Here is wisdom from the Lord our God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Know the Lord. Know the Lord with all your heart. Know his ways, dwell upon his ways and on his word. Delight in his wisdom. Delight in his kingdom. Delight in his love. Delight in the Lord, your God. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, our God is a mighty God. Hallelujah. Mighty, mighty warrior. He's a mighty, mighty warrior. Hallelujah. Bless his holy name. Brothers and sisters, I'm going to go now. God bless you. I appreciate all of you guys who are regular viewers of my videos. I know they're always long. You know, but that's what it takes, you know. You want to flow in the Spirit and all that. It takes time, you know. Those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They will mount up as wings of eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. Hallelujah. They'll walk and not fail. They shall fly. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. He is with us and in us. He'll never leave us nor forsake us, brothers and sisters. He's a good God. He's the Christ. Bless his name. God bless, brothers and sisters.